Hello all, this is Shiv Shankar from Scratch First Timer. Today we are gonna make a race car game in Scratch. So let's get right into the video. Delete the cat and go to the link in the description for the images. One will be a SVG image and another one will be a normal PNG image. Okay, now upload the background. Okay, nice. I'll change the size of the car to about 4. That's nice. Okay, now go to code and go to events, drag in when the flag is clicked. Go to motion, drag in. Go to exposition Y position block and drag in point direction 90. Okay, now go to control, drag in forever and go to motion, drag in move 10 steps, change that to 3. Okay, now let's go to control, drag in if then statement, duplicate it and go to sensing, drag in key space press, change this to right arrow, then right click it to duplicate it and put another one and change this to left arrow. Okay, now go to motion, drag in, turn right 15 degrees and turn left 15 degrees, change this to 6, change this to also 6. Okay, nice. Now let's test it out. If you see that it works, but one problem we have, it's when it is touching the green color parts, which is the grass, it's not changing the speed. For that you need to do is go to variables, make a variable called speed, okay, and delete my variable and uncheck the speed box. Okay, and drag and set speed to about 3 and drag in the speed in here. Okay, now go to control, drag in a if then else statement and go to sensing, touching the color green. Oh, it's the same color. Okay, now do the following. Go to variables, set the speed to about 3, right click it to duplicate it, change this to 1. Okay, nice. Now let's test it out. Oh, I forgot, if then touching the racetrack, actually sorry, I made a mistake, oopsies. Okay, now this will work. Yes, now it is working, sorry I made a mistake. Okay, now let's make the lapping system. For that, make a variable called laps, If you have cloud variables, you can use that. If you don't, it will be just the same. I'm having it, so I am gonna use it. Okay, labs and blah blah. It will pop up a message, you don't really care. Okay. Now let's do the following. Go to events, drag in when the flag is clicked. Go to control, drag in. Wait until duplicate it about 2 times and drag in for our loop and go to operators and drag in not and go to sensing, drag in touching mouse pointer, right click to duplicate it. Okay, change this to finish line, this to finish line, and this to finish line. Okay, nice. And go to variables, drag in set speed to 0 and laps to 0 and change this to and change laps by 1. Okay, now let's test it out. Wait, I will put it in full screen. Okay, so that's how you can make a Rascal game in Scratch. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked the video. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon, and see you guys in the next video. Bye.